made a this is an old wash basin for an old washing machine, the old spin ones. And then inside I put a vehicle rim, there's a tire rim in there, and put the cage on top, and I just put my pans inside, and yeah, right now I'm just gonna season up some lamb chops. Bird. Something nice bird though. Excellent. Stellar. Leave those to cook. Let our water heat up. Oops, that's what I was forgetting to do. Get some of that oil around. Ooh, hotty, hotty, hotty. Oof, that's freaking hot. Okay. Well, good thing my hands are cold. Just let the burgers, we'll just let the burgers kind of slow cook a little, but yeah, I want that water to go hot quick, so it's closest to the flame, which is awesome. And let's just season up our lamb chops and get those going too. That's what I was going to do, I was going to throw some rice into that boiling water before we... Does it say, okay, what's it say, caution, contents hot, does it say throw away the water after I boil this thing into it? It does not, it does not. Okay, because I'm hoping I can just use that water afterwards for me coffee. just squeezing it there to separate it. Perfect. Okay. Throw that in there. Get that do its thing. Get these seasoned up. There we go. Lemon pepper. There we go. Gotta do both sides. I'll just make it here. Yeah, I think the seasoning will all kind of fall off if I do it like that. So let's just let's get them closed. Yeah. Oh, geez. That's okay. Snow is okay as long as there's no stuff in it that we don't want. Okay, let's grill the unseasoned side a little bit first. And hopefully that'll help those spices on top to bleed through a little bit more. There we go. Okay. Oof. A little bit better for now, at least. Try to get things evenly cooked. Sorry if that keeps getting blocked. Sorry about that. Let's flip the rice. Oh yeah, that's hot, 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 hot. There we go. Oof. Oh yeah, decent, decent. That's super hot. Yeah, those chops can slowly start to roast. Yeah. Okay, so our this whole basin is like super hot, this wash basin or whatever. So yeah, we got like lots of heat coming off of it. We're able to cook our food. Yeah, big log in there. That log will probably go for another 4 hours. Yeah, and then we got a bag of dry wood that we brought with us just in case. My leftover pasta with some garlic toast. Yep. I'm gonna put my lamb chops in with that. You guys can have a good look at everything all the way around. There was a property up there. It's a cabin. It's all abandoned. There's another area down there too. It's just garbage and stuff laying around. Yeah. People have been through here, of course. Hold on to our receipts. Always hold on to your receipts. Hold on to the receipts. Holding on to the receipts. Do 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 do.